But is it recording?
Yeah.
So it's like a dash cam?
Yeah. Kinda.
I thought you already had a dash cam. How'd you get that one?
It's an add-on for that torque cap.
You just bought it?
No, it was free.
Oh.
Oh, it'll be so nice when they're done with this bridge project.
Yeah. Won't be too long now.
Check.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Signed with Ed Kaplinski. So we saw Maggie last Saturday.
Yeah.
We went over to Jeff's house on Sunday or on Saturday. And Steve was there. Being loud. Being obnoxious.
As usual.
Well, he works in the cemetery with Ed.
Yeah. The clock changed their sign a little bit?
Looks like it.
Nothing at Blue Top.
Oh, no.
There's a forklift out there.
I was super busy all day today.
Yeah?
Well, you know, we had an election last night.
Mm-hmm. Virginia.
County has the counter vote yet.
Yeah, I saw that.
Now the county commissioners are calling for an FBI investigation.
Mm-hmm.
Still haven't counted vote yet.
Mm-hmm.
I realized I didn't have my phone when I was on 30.
Huh.
And it was already like, it was 10 to 5, and it's like, I'm not turning around.
Mm-hmm.
I was almost at Strax, almost at 41.
Yeah.
I was like, well, I guess it'll be a quiet night.
Mm-hmm.
When I got home, I probably could have sent an email to everybody to see if I forgot my phone, but oh well. Mm-hmm. So what do you mean? What did you do with the thing to the check engine now?
Oh, I just went into this program and it said clear codes.
Oh.
Just to get the light off for a little bit.
How long does that last?
I don't know. I think it's five engine starts or something.
Oh,
like that.
Okay, something like that.
And then I'll pop back on.
245.
But the codes are still in the computer. For those two camshaft sensors.
How about if I drop you off and you grab my bowling ball out of the trunk?